Okay, ready?
Right,
okay. Today is 18 or something.
17
March 2016. Okay, what happened to you? Last time you came on the 12th.
Yeah.
12 was
because the change
the ice,
thing.
Yeah, they changed the new plastic tank.
Yeah.
The ice was scratching and then what happened now?
Yeah, but I realized that got bubbles coming up from his nose when he's in the water.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, then occasionally he will open his mouth and yawn when he's basking.
Okay, other than that.
He keep on yawning. Then, when he...
It's a she.
Yeah, she. Yeah, then when she go exercise, right, she will be very... like heavy breathing, but I don't know whether it's because she go exercise or what. After exercise, like after she walk and climb up, then she will, I can see the throat there like very fast.
Yeah, panting.
Yeah, panting.
But this is the new tank, the new tank you stopped, right?
The new tank I still washing, so now he's still in
old
tank.
Old tank, okay.
Yeah,
okay. How about appetite, good or bad?
Yeah, this morning he ate everything also.
In fact, the stools is okay, right? The stools
are yeah, fine. The stools are okay.
The urine, do you see any urine?
Urine is clear.
Clear, huh?
There's nothing. But he like,
you're talking
know.
About the...
Do you want him to open mouth? He can open.
Okay, you want to open for me?
Yeah, you just have to use the treat to ask him to open.
Wait,
yeah,
you just
paper
first.
Yeah.
He's
very easy to open.
Easy to open?
Yeah.
Just put here first. Go direct on like that. Facing the level of it. This side, can you feel?
I think here's stress. Normally he will open and eat.
No, we'll just see his breathing first, yeah.
Mm.
Wait,
try and
see.
Here.
No, not the nose, all your smell.
Ah. Yeah.
Okay, come, put in. Let him eat.
Let him eat, but no water.
Okay, yeah, cannot eat.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway, I saw it. The tongue is okay or the color?
The tongue is okay. Do you want to try? You can open again.
No, I need to open, really open the mouth.
Oh, okay. But like, he got bubble coming out from his nose.
When he's swimming, right?
Swimming. Then occasionally he will open his mouth.
Do you swim upside down?
No.
No.
Yeah, he's swimming, it's okay. Then
he's
eating everything.
Okay, ready. Let's see the mouth first. Okay, put your... okay, closer. Closer with your foot.
I think he's stressed. Normally he will eat, but I think now he's stressed.
He cannot eat direct, right?
Yeah, normally he will just take then run away.
Yeah, correct.
But I think now he's stressed, so...
No, sorry first.
Yeah.
See whether I open or not. Some are quite easy to open, no? Yesterday, one therapy is quite easy to open, but this one, yeah. Okay, put the food there. I see whether it open. Wait now.
Yeah, I think
he should. Okay, that might. So let's see the breathing first. Now the breathing is okay, right?
No,
see the breathing.
Yeah, like when he go for walk, he okay. Then when he rest, then he panting. I think he work too long or something.
Too hot for him sometimes.
Yeah. Then he panting. Then panting, he will want to open his mouth.
Yeah, cannot breathe properly.
Yeah, but he open one time only. Then he will yawn quite occasionally. Is it normal? Will she like yawn?
Let's see, how's walking is okay, right?
Yeah, it's okay. Will she like yawn? Like, on when will she yawn?
Normally they don't yawn.
Normally they don't yawn.
In the sun?
Yeah, only in the sun then she yawn. Other than sun, she don't yawn.
Hmm.
Yeah, when she bask.
Basking only?
Yeah.
So, how long is the basking?
Like, I on until I'm happy sometimes.
The UV light, right? UVB, it's too long, cannot, you know?
Cannot too long.
Do you read the instruction or not?
Yes, I thought they need 8 hours of sunlight.
No, UVB, not so long. Yours is UVB, right?
I And normally I just let her.
24 hours ah?
Not 24 hours, but 2 to 3 hours. Then on her head here, there's one small thing.
Finish.